Is your process plant realizing all its energy efficiencies? Shine a light on it with the Beacon Program. This new offering from Harper International helps manufacturers evaluate the carbon footprint of their facility, existing or planned, considering various line sizes, precursors, integration scenarios, and energy recovery options. Learn the true environmental impact of your production line and identify opportunities for improvement. Maximum scale of operation, minimal cost of production. This is what has driven the carbon fiber conversion process from day one. And it's the essence of a green production philosophy. Harper's Beacon program will ensure your production line is achieving its greatest output while lowering operating costs. And as the carbon fiber market continues to expand into areas like the automotive industry, it's especially crucial that we minimize its environmental impact to avoid a larger footprint. Before Beacon, there wasn't a vocabulary to discuss just how green your carbon fiber conversion process is. Our program has established a ranking system for the carbon footprint of your various processes. Beacon defines the range of carbon footprints created by various process integration strategies. Then, we rank the environmental impact of those process variations as a function of scale operation, taking into account line size, production rate, integrated heat recovery, and emissions controls. Here are just a few of the considerations you should make to be as green as you can be. Optimizing retention times for each process step of oxidation, carbonization, and graphitization can lead to significant energy reductions. Also, for modern production lines, use of preheated air at the oxidation oven is key to achieving an efficient process. Additionally, higher line outputs from a fixed width yield reduced energy consumed per kilogram produced. And the cost of utilities can affect your choice of waste gas treatment equipment and integration plans. Contact Harper International today to learn more about the Beacon program. It's time to give efficiency the green light.